You see how he did the top? That's paint. It looks like a piece of vinyl up there, but it's...
The base of that part, it's not that rubberized.
The guy from Mount Olive up there did it. He only charged me $5,000 for paint job. I got one little thing I'm working on now. This windshield, the screws that hold it on, they work their way out. I've got to get some of those little nut rivets and put in there and hold it in place. But I think